Finally, he's 95 years old, but neither that nor a nasty fall kept former President Jimmy Carter from inspiring America today. Here's Harry Smith.
It's not for nothing. Jimmy Carter is viewed by many as the best example of a former president. He's worked tirelessly to end disease in Africa. He's traveled the world promoting and defending democracy. And then, of course, there is Habitat for Humanity, where he's volunteered for decades, not just as a spokesperson, but as a hammer and saw swinging man of the people. So when Carter took a hard fall, no one would have blamed him for skipping his turn at building another house for the needy.
They took 14 stitches in my forehead, and my eye's black, as you notice. But I had a number one priority, and that was to come to Nashville to build houses.
And he did indeed go back to work, as he and Rosalind have done now 36 times in 14 different countries, helping to build or renovate more than 4,000 homes. Among those who have held the highest office in the land, perhaps he among them truly is the public's servant. Harry Smith, NBC News.